YouTube, it's with the Franchise Guy. Come back at you again. Another episode of NHL 19, Franchise Match Reacher and Philadelphia Flyers. We're in game number 5. Carolina leads us 3-1. Of course. It seems like no matter how good of a game we have, it's never good enough for the series. So, I don't know. I mean, I wasn't really pitching us to actually win anything until, like, next season we actually officially... There we go. That was a good one. That's a nice little quick, easy goalie boy right there. Not really project to win or go deep into the cup till next year. But, you know. So, I don't know. I just think next year when we have Dmitry Lisson, Ryan Suzuki, maybe work on that defense a little more. I feel like we will be a more complete team that has the ability to go deep in a playoff. I want to get some right-handed defensemen because all of our defensemen are left-handed for some reason. I think our only right-handed defenseman is, that's on our roster, is, no, alright, because Carter Hart's the man. Oh, how did you get me from behind like that? Well, alright, I'm trying to pass that out, but it's alright. I don't know. We have a 1-0 goal so far. I mean, our conservative team. I like how we stick on Lear, not go back. Philadelphia's leaving the defensive zone. Fires and pad flashed out to turn that aside. Passing one off now to Silverberg. Puts one on. Yep. It's a good one. It's a good block right there. Solid clean. All right, Lear. Nope. Taken over again. Trying to go to Pitlick. Good intercept in his own end. That puck's loose, went off someone. All right, Stahl got back up. They've got it ready. Wonderful play by the defense. In with it now. Nope. Oh, come on. Couldn't do what he wanted. Oh, McDavid sailed wide. There you go, Kasha. Kasha's third goal of the series, at least. Not sure what the sim gave him.
Over 7 minutes to go, first period. Philadelphia's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. Neutralized faceoff win.
With a shot. Nope. Come on, pass it out, please. I don't want to do faceoffs. Rather not do face-offs.
Clean win on the draw. And they've got
all right.
Let's it go. He wore that puck on
a like how my 6-foot-plus defenseman's game bullied by forwards.
Philadelphia's looking to head man up the wing. Brings a shot. He got a piece of that one. The goaltender shuts that one down and a superb opportunity.
Oh, wow, such a weak shot.
Is thrown to Giroux. Steps across that line.
Oh, Voracek didn't shoot it. Oh, that's unfortunate. Andrei Svechnikov's 4 points leads his team. I mean, right now he's tallying at a point per game.
Philadelphia's quick on the draw.
All right, Pesci. Nope.
Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Puck sent down the ice.
Oh boy.
As it has been in the circuit since the late 1930s. And if you wonder why it's introduced, you can blame the New York Americans, but they're not around anymore, and the Boston Bruins, and they certainly.
All right, Brett.
The Flyers with possession up the wing. A shot. Wonderful stop.
See, I think next season we come in, maybe sign a free agent, second liner. You know, sign a free agent, winger, definitely a defenseman, gotta work on defense. Call up our rookies. I know we have one of the guys who just drafted is was a 77 overall, like 19-year-old. So, I mean, he's definitely gonna get call up for. All right, for next season. Voracek. Ooh, just that just sells wide. See, I think also we need to work on our bench better because I just don't feel like think Jordan Wheel and literal free agents are the right option to go with. But what do I know?
Steps in from the neutral zone. Drives ahead. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Shoots. Great point blank save.
Oh boy.
Great save. Just over 6 minutes have gone by. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. The Hurricanes win it. To DeHaan. Now it's directed to Rath.
Missed the check. Yeah, just wing him.
Continuing to move behind the net. Oh, great bump, or there'd have been a chance.
Wing him enough to take him off the line. There we go. Look at that snipe right there, Nolan Patrick. Patrick's first goal of the season of the playoffs. Oof, boy. That was a terrific save because that would have been a goal if they didn't fight over it. Oh boy, Frost.
A tremendous glove save. Perfect spot. Lost it, but got it back. Carolina's controlling play now through the neutral zone. Nice job there. Might develop. Picks it up back there.
All right, up to Suzuki.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Save. Pitching it to Walmart. Pitching this one to McGinn. It's dumped in. And the
so, look how aggressive they're playing. Oh, boy. Man, we should have had that. What should have been.
Carolina's setting up an offense from the wing. Incredible skill on the attack. Hammers one.
Come on, Ghost.
Gathered up by Wall. Offensive possession here. Shoots one. Deflected off the blocker. Directing that one to Voracek. And in flight over the line.
Nope. Drew
into the end of attack, snapping a pass to Svechnikov. Svechnikov's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling. Players tired, about to get a rest.
Come on.
To play here, still in the second period. Passing one off now to Pesci, trying to go to Svechnikov.
Couturier's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, but just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skill.
All right, Couturier.
He holds on and stops.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
Oh, it's very important.
There we go.
Get that out.
End of this. Let's see how, 16 shots on 15. You have 3 goals, though. Alright, not the worst.
Third period, about to begin.
20 more minutes for,
Help us with the first two, and so will Edson. Philadelphia's been terrific through 2 periods of play.
For a shutout, for a playoff shutout for Hart. Hart only had 1 shutout. Alright, or don't pass it out, that's fine. Hart only had 1 shutout during the regular season, I think. So, yeah, that was fun. What are you talking about? He's only faced like 16 shots.
And as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game. Good, solid defense there. The Hurricanes in possession as they travel in their own end. Good position in the slot. Great
nope.
Save. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Stick to some.
Just send that up wide. Oh boy, come on, Drew. You have Drew and McDavid.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. Right to the point.
Oh, that's a line change and a half.
Icing waved off thanks to the hustle by Couturier. Has it back deep. Carolina's moving it up the wing. Trying for it. And an absolutely sick save there.
Alright. Up to Brett.
Brings it in for an attack. Good save. It's gonna have to be something tougher than that.
Alright, alright, alright.
Over 7 minutes skated here in the third. The Flyers feeling good about themselves here. 3-0. Defensive zone win. On to Rask. Slid back across from one point to the other.
Kasha.
Look out, the hits are coming.
Oh boy, Lear, how do you not bury that one?
Oh, missed the net. They keep applying the pressure. Good territorial play for them here. Gotta clear it. Back in his own end and in trouble. That was a big hit. Puck controlled now by the defense.
Alright, Silverberg. Oh.
He scores. That one went off the opposition skate.
Of course it did.
The Hurricanes have gotten this game back to a 2-goal deficit for them. There's still time here in the third. Let's see what happens next. Hurricanes goal. Slid to Jordan Staal.
Come on, Paul Carey.
He's in on an onside play. The pad came in handy.
Oh boy, see, if it plays like Paul Carey coming off our bench. Paul Carey, we signed off free agency because we didn't have enough players to be on our major league bench.
Good job on the draw. To Vertrano. He shut him right down. The Flyers with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Smart recovery by Lundqvist. A shot. Can't get it on net. From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save. The Flyers have it along the side at mid-ice.
Oh, boy. Can't get it to Jesper.
Back on his stick.
Oh, boy, Jesper.
Oh, and he missed the net. When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away. Terrific determination by Couturier. And no team worth its fight.
All right, Slavin.
Looks like this has been brewing all game long, but here they go.
Okay. Oh.
And the fight ends with one resounding punch. You don't see too many fights end on that.
Fine, that's whatever. Garbage. Alright, got Morgan Frost now on the second line with.
The Flyers with a win at center. Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone. And so, wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
He's gone. Patrick.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Let's it go. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
We are in the last minute. The Hurricanes go for broke. Their goalie is pulled.
Oh, come on.
Nobody got it anyway. Shoots. That's a marvelous save. Puck is thrown to Brad. Good work to get it back.
There we go, Jesper Bratt with the goal. Backhand on the block, and then he just slap shots it in. Alright, that one's probably for the win.
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here. Got that pass
all right.
In his own end.
Number 18 by number 53. Shane Doss is there.
Why do they I don't understand why they freeze it sometimes. Like, there's 15 seconds left. Why are we freezing it? Just eat it down the ice.
Carolina's prevailed on another faceoff. Rask's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Let's it go. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
There we go. There we go. First star, Carter Hart, one goal allowed, 25 saves, 916 save percentage. Jesper Bratt, one goal with a two star. David Kasha, one goal, one hit for the three star. Guys, this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed the episode, make sure you guys check the plus down below. And yeah, peace out, rock on YouTube.